You probably use the internet a lot, and you might even have it at home. And the internet is cool, yes?
Oui.
And you know the internet isn't controller regulated, right?
Yeah.
And you know the internet could be dangerous in certain circumstances, right?
What do you mean dangerous? Like my computer's gonna explode?
Yeah, or maybe you're gonna get an electric shock.
Or maybe he means like when you buy stuff on eBay, it never arrives.
I don't have that problem. You need plenty of Forex for that.
Okay, so this is why we need to think carefully about how we use the internet. It's cool, it's interesting, but let's just take a look at this short film.
I love the internet. I can chat for as long as I like.
We've never met each other before, but we get on really well. We send each other loads of cool stuff.
We can talk about anything. All sorts of things I'd be too shy to say to his face. He totally understands me.
Hi, I'm 14. And I like to look at pictures of my friends. Or even better, meet them in person.
Did you know about that stuff?
No way, that was so creepy.
That's not all. Nowadays, one way to get to know people is to visit their Hi5 pages, read their blogs, or check out their Facebook account. It could be fun posting your personal details and your pictures on the internet, but once it's out there, do you really know who's going to be looking at you? You can't always control who's going to be looking at your personal details and your pictures. Take a look at this.
Hey, Debbie, love the new tattoo.
Hey, Debbie, nice photos on that beach.
Hey, isn't that that girl off the internet?
Yeah, what Porsche is gonna do next?
Hey, isn't that girl we saw last night on the internet?
Yes.
She's hot.
Oh my god.
What's wrong?
Someone kind of uploaded pictures of me tanning topless on the beach on Facebook.
You mean topless, like completely topless?
Yeah. But I seen the pictures. I look sexy and at least I've got a bikini bottom on, so I'm not completely naked.
Don't you think maybe a little bit too sexy, like too revealing?
Yeah, I know. But what can I do?
It certainly doesn't leave much to the imagination. I mean, anybody anywhere in the world could be looking at that exact same picture. They could be in America, Africa, even Europe. I mean, it could be, yeah, it could be some young hot guy, but it could also be some perverted old man. Doesn't that scare you?
But it's not just the internet we have to be careful about. Lots of the stuff posted is taken with mobile camera phones. Nowadays, people can photograph anything at any time, and it can be sent instantly to anyone anywhere in the world. Most of the time, this can be great, but if you're having a bad day, it could turn out to be a nightmare. Take a look at this.
Thank you.
So you guys, we've watched this film, so what do you think of it?
I thought it really brought out the awareness of the situation.
I think other people should watch it. Kids that aren't so aware, because after all, this is Seychelles and people don't really know a lot about these things.
I was really freaked out by the old guy, the old 14-year-old. He was creepy.
I mean, yeah, who knows? You could be talking to one of those when you're on my Snapchat list.
Yeah, I think it was very well presented and very graphical and very explanatory. And I mean, this could happen to any of us anytime. We never know, so it's very good that they're doing this for our youth.